Hello everyone, join myself, Anistuffs, Style Sergeant, and Biohazard 063, or Team ASB, in Captive Minecraft. Enjoy! And somebody broke the dart that I just played.
Well, it's going up the stairs, and then you...
Oh, God damn it!
And now you flooded the area, and now you might destroy all the torches.
It's not my fault.
Look, you're literally the guy who was worse than that other guy who was compared to the other guy.
Uh-huh.
Names though, because that other guy was pretty damn evil.
I see what you did there. I actually don't.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just getting more.
The thing I see on the Yogscast videos a lot, they say like they'd always compare each other.
Do you really like Yogscast? I hate them. I can't stand them.
They sold out. They used to be cool. Now they're all.
No, they were never cool. They were always like obnoxious to me, actually.
Obnoxious, full of dick jokes and
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I just.
Oh great! You just sealed off underground.
All right, fine. So we have team stairs here, hashtag team stairs, and we have hashtag team blocks. Oh man.
What's doing here?
Yeah, I caught some water as well.
All right. Okay, I am going to get to that place. That. Island place in the sky, and it's going to be fabulous, and it's going to be super happy fun times for everyone.
I don't want to go to Laputa though.
What?
The island in the sky, Laputa.
Oh yeah, I should probably see that movie someday. Probably should.
The only thing I know about Laputa is a in the game UFO aftershock or something like that. You have a flying city.
Okay.
I mean, that's your main base. There's a flying sea. It goes around the map, and you do missions and stuff.
Cool. Okay, how high do I need to be? Oh, I'm almost there, actually. Cool.
Depends on how much you've taken. Depends how high you need to be.
Okay. Right.
Maybe we should make a shield.
Someone should try to make the next achievement, which is catch some fish. Okay. Look, there's a lot of.
Oh yeah, we have water right here. Can you just fish in a pond you made yourself?
Oh, you need fishing rods. Do you have fishing rods?
I'm assuming that's just sticks and string.
Yep. I think you need two strings. Two strings and three sticks.
Of course, we only have one string because, you know.
So you need to go down there and find more.
Yeah, I'll go punch some spiders in the face.
Yeah.
There's a spider, like, down near the end portal. We can check around that area.
Oh, cool. That's helpful. Alright, this dark here, why? Oh, I'm under another island. Alright, that's interesting.
Watch out. Oh, there we go. Skelly bums.
Skelly...
Oh, crap, I just realized I have no blocks to actually seal off areas with.
Oh, man. That's why I said make a cobblestone generator.
There's blocks everywhere.
Literally everywhere! Not even metaphorically everywhere. Alright, I'm going to get more blocks because I'm going to get over to the other island and I'm going to break my way down.
Alright, now I can place blocks.
Alright.
Do you have that bow on you?
Sorry.
I placed it in a chest. I placed it in a chest. Okay, good.
Skeletons.
Okay, I'm on the island. I'm starting to break down the bridge. While I'm on it. Probably shouldn't do that while I'm on it. Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, probably.
No.
Next up on the orange soapstone. Let's try jumping.
Okay, so you need basically just one string and we can try to get the next achievement.
Creeper.
What are the achievements next? Or you could try to go dig like really deep and try to find some diamonds.
Yeah, it looks like diamond is holding us back the most.
Yeah.
Well, they are forever.
Yes.
once we get to the sugar canes, we can do the lye as well.
Yeah. And once you get another string, you can do the thingy as well.
Lapis and gold. Right. Let's go for enchantments.
Alright. Styles, you know what we haven't been doing for the past 10 minutes?
Arguing.
Digging?
Yes. We need to argue.
Sorry.
Start your stairs argument.
My character's got cat ears? No, we've done that one.
No, the stairs. The stairs argument.
Oh. What's wrong with the stairs?
What isn't wrong with stairs?
when the Daleks come, you'll thank me.
What?
Float. That's bold.
Yeah, well, the old ones didn't.
Well, the new ones do.
Oh, man.
N209 can't climb them.
What?
Robocop.
Okay.
The big machine guns.
Cool,
N209.
Man. Oh, that...
N209 can't climb stairs. He drips over and explodes.
Cool. Yes.
So, that's what the stairs are there for. N209 comes in.
Okay, fine. I suppose that is a valid thingy.
Yeah, when a giant robot comes in with machine guns, it'd be like, oh no, how do we get rid of this one? Oh, that's right, stairs! Yay!
Exactly.
Bring those stairs down.
Exactly.
You could just blow up the entire building, but, you know, stairs.
What, blow up the entire building? Buildings cost money!
I don't think he cares too much about that, you know?
Yeah.
I must kill a chicken for food.
There's food in the chest.
Nope.
There should be food in the chest.
There's a pumpkin pie in there.
Oh, diamonds!
You can
there
eat
diamonds.
It. Break it with the iron pickaxe. Awesome.
That's huge.
Someone's...
Bio, do you want a diamond?
We all get the achievement anyway.
Glarg! Why was there a...
For you, Bio?
Okay, so there was a creeper up there.
And I don't have any sticks or wood.
It's okay, fine. I'm going up there. Relax. I've only died like 4 times. I'm totally fine.
I have no pickaxe. I'm stuck down here.
How can you be stuck?
I'm totally fine.
My pickaxe broke.
You have hands.
You have hands.
Too long. Help me. I have a diamond for you. I'll pay you in diamonds if you get me out of here. Deep
sure.
Underground, you know that. We were just there, Bio.
Yeah, then you started hitting me, you know, I started.
Hello, I got a diamond for you.
Okay.
There you go. Here, have a diamond.
Let me slowly make my way to the top.
Down, the diamond.
Diamond? Oh, you can give someone else a diamond?
And it'll give you an achievement.
Oh, cool, I did not know that.
Alright, you should be able to get out now.
Oh, a spider needs string.
Wonderful, come on.
Kill the spider, get the string. Advance the plot line. I'm heading up my place so I can.
Yeah.
I'm heading up to the sky so I can tackle Laputa and murder the creeper for vengeance who already died, so that would be pointless.
Yeah, I need a new iron pickaxe so I can make the. So I can get the rest of the diamonds. There's several of them.
We're gonna need a diamond pick first.
Well, I think I only have one diamond. All I managed to extract before it broke.
Ew.
Yeah, that sort of problem.
Oh, cool. Alright, place that there. Pick it up! Alright. Place that there.
Let's see. Yep, sticks.
Pick it! Pickaxe. Oh, goddammit. Clouds! Aren't literally the worst! Literally the worst!
You're literally that dictator.
Exactly. See, sometimes Styles knows what he's talking about. Other times he doesn't.
Sometimes.
Which is most of the time.
A broken clock is right twice a day.
Unless it's a dead digital one.
Well, yes, but a slow clock is never correct.
True. But a broken clock, I'm right twice a day.
Alright, cool. That's always nice.
How does this fishing
work? Alright, cool. So we can already get to the, island
that's how
cove.
Fishing works.
What?
Did you have enough beer before you fished?
You just wait until the bobber bobs and then you reel it in. Just wait till the bobber sinks. No, you can't force it. It's very boring, but it's very powerful. Because...
Can it be done in a four-square water thing?
What? Yes, it can be done in a four-square water thing. As long as the bobber is floating. If you ensure the bobber is floating, yeah, it can happen anywhere. But you need to ensure the bobber is floating. I think the nether portal's up here.
Cool. Go to the nether.
Because the topmost sky island has netherracks. Oh, cool. More diamonds. Awesome. What's the achievement next? What's the achievement next?
Need to go deeper. So the nether.
Alright, cool. That's where I'm heading, actually.
Right. We need to build a portal to the nether.
You can do that, but I think there's might be a pre-built portal up here.
Okay.
Could be. Yeah.
And then we need to build an enchanting table.
You can build that. All you need is 2 diamonds.
I got 2 diamonds. I just need a. But the problem is to get.
So you need 5 diamonds. Yeah, you need 5 diamonds.
And we only have 2. And there's only 3 diamonds.
You need to first make a diamond pickaxe.
But the problem is, we only have 3 diamonds.
So make the diamond pickaxe.
And I've got 2 of them, Byron's got 1 of them.
Make the diamond pickaxe, that is the most important right now.
Why? So we don't mine obsidian?
Yes.
But isn't there a pre-built portal?
No, I mean, enchantment table, man.
Oh, yeah.
But then how are we going to make the enchanting table if we don't have any diamonds?
How are we going to make the enchantment table if we don't have obsidian?
You can always get more diamonds by digging down. Why is that hard to understand, man?
You need obsidian for an enchantment table.
And you need diamonds for the enchantment table as well.
Wow.
But we don't have any diamonds. If we use all diamonds on the pickaxe, we don't have any diamonds left for the enchanting table.
I'm going to leave this one.
By the way, we're screwed.
I am not answering that. Styles is being...
Yes,
you need... We need obsidian. How the hell are you going to get obsidian without diamond pickaxe?
And how the hell are we going to make an enchanting table without diamonds?
By digging and finding more diamonds!
So why should I find more diamonds?
Then why not make the first 3 diamonds into a pickaxe? Why is there a problem in making the first 3 diamonds a diamond pickaxe?
I don't know.
You're the one who's saying you can't do it. Separated?
Right, let's see, I'll head back before a creeper hits me.
There are no words.
Alright, heading back to the surface. 2 diamonds in tow.
Okay. I'm suspecting a creeper to chase me, so I'm just booking it. down the stairs.
A creeper to chase me?
I mean there's a creeper on the island. I need to get to the island. Yeah, that's working. Have you been able to fish at all yet?
Yeah.
Oh, you have? Oh, cool. Right. Where's the hoe?
I got a book.
Awesome. Yeah, you get stuff from there. You
and
get stuff from...
It's in its inventory now because it got sucked to him.
It's fine. Styles, you have book. You have the book, Styles. Oh, it's Unbreaking 3. What? That's awesome. That is too good. Alright. That is too good, man.
What else do we need?
Do
we need a railway?
I need another shovel so I can get Skyway again.
Yay!
Ah,
done
it.
Now I need to make a circle of railway tracks.
Alright, got more dirt. I need more dirt actually, so I'll go down here and start breaking more. Oh, there's iron here as well.
Yeah, I need to make a circle of railway tracks, okay?
Yeah, what?
I need to make a circle of railway tracks so I can get...
Oh, railway! I thought you were saying railway tracks, and I was like, what's a railway track? Yeah, that's what I hear.
Trains.
Styles, your silly Australian accent is totally unnerving, man. It's totally cramping our style.
People say I'm English.
No. No, you're not. Well, yes, you are, but, you know, you're not British.
I would suddenly, you know, go into do a whole bunch of Australian slang, but I don't know any. Like beyond g'day, mate, and you know.
I think that's all everyone knows, really. I mean, non-Australian.
Exactly. I know as much as
oh, come
does.
On, did you guys see Crocodile Dundee?
Ah, no. Yes, Crocodile Hunter. Now there was a guy. There was a guy.
Yeah, Steve Irwin.
Yes.
Rest in peace.
Yes.
How did he die anyway?
Stingray.
Stingray.
In the heart.
Yeah, you know. That's what happens when you hang around boats that shoot electricity. Oh, right, sorry.
He lived as he died, on the edge.
And South Park parodied him, you know. I'm gonna stick a finger up his butt and read.
Well, whatever made him happy. Alright,
yeah, I mean,
Styles. Break the tree, man. It's block that staircase.
Can you give me a push?
okay.
Yeah, I saw it on a video once, okay? I watched the Ogs cast.
Just make a... Dude. Just make...
I essentially pushed the wagon around and until a kilometer had passed.
Styles. Styles, listen to me. Listen to me.
Yeah.
Use gold to make the power drill. Dig down to find redstone. Do that, and then you can do it on your own. And so one of us can get. So you can just go do the achievement on your own because it's kind of a boring achievement, and the rest of us should actually be progressing. Yes.
There's a diamond. There's two diamonds in that chest there. So if you need to make a pickaxe.
Yes. Right.
Then it's available. Oh, I need food.
Alright.
I'm gonna check if I'm gonna go down there again, see if I can find anything.
What? Oh, that's my staircase. I was thinking, why is there a dart pillar up in the sky? And I'm like, oh, that's my previous staircase. I should know this. Oh god.
Fell from it.
Seriously, man.
Oh, okay, what's the easiest way to get down here? It's morning, so this is actually the perfect time to do it. So I'm going to do it.
Well, the easiest way to get down is to kill a chicken.
Ah, what? How?
The easiest way to get down is to kill a chicken.
Oh, feather, right. Yes. Yes, got it, man. I got it, man, I got it. It's a joke. I got it. I got
okay,
the joke.
How do you get down off an elephant? You don't. You get it off a duck.
What?
Nope, still nothing.
How do you get down off an elephant? You don't. You get it off a duck.
Don't. There's a creeper coming. Get out of here.
There's no creeper coming. No, creeper, go away from me. Oh.
Well, no, I'm not talking to you.
Oh, more iron.
Well, we can always use more. We still don't have armor. Well, I don't.
Well, I wouldn't recommend making iron armor. Oh, hello.
Okay.
I've got Ender Pearl, Wither Skeleton Skull, Apple, Enchanted
Oh!
And Snow.
Wither Skeleton Skull? Hey, Ender Pearl, fill it in the... Oh, we can't do it. Have we reached the end portal yet? I don't think so.
We've reached something. Can we make a button to open up an iron door?
What? A button to open
up... like
you...
a metal door here. Can I open
oh,
it?
You can just break it. You can just break it with a pickaxe.
Oh, hey.
Well,
that's probably why the chest was empty.
It gets... No, no. If you break it with a pickaxe, you get it. You get it.
Do we need a metal door?
No, we don't. But, you know, why bother opening it? Just break the thing. But yes, just use a single wooden button or something.
Don't activate it. Don't know how you don't activate it, but don't do anything about it.
Alright.
Sweet.
So what's the next achievement? Can you check?
We have... Need to go deeper and enchanter.
On the other side?
Redstone?
There is no other side except for...
Really?
Notch apple.
Oh, that's extremely difficult.
Oh,
you can make the lie. You can make... Oh, we don't have the sugar cane yet. Damn you!
I think to make a notch apple, you got to have lots of gold blocks.
Yes, gold you block. Need 8 gold blocks to make a notch apple.
Block?
Yeah.
8 gold blocks.
That's what the gold's for.
So that's 72 gold.
Oh, fell redstone.
Yes, make the thing. I just told you what to make, so do it.
Yep. I know how to make powered tracks, okay?
Sure, I'll believe you.
Someone still had to remind you of their existence.
Yes.
Well, that's the thing, is that we didn't have any redstone, so I had to make do with what I had.
But why not just break down and find redstone?
Well, I don't know if the redstone was going to be here or not.
Well, obviously it's going to be here.
You'll never know if you look.
It's on the same level as diamonds, but not deeper than diamonds, right?
What?
And we hit bedrock.
I'm almost there. I can see some of the...
Yabba dabba doo.
Indeed. Right.
Yes.
I should be able to dive down. I should try to do that safely once. Like,
so
actually succeed at diving down from here.
You do have the diamonds, because
I have no diamonds on me.
There are 3 diamonds in that chest.
Well, I'll make the diamond pick, start mining obsidian so we can get the nether portal up. If there isn't one available, which I don't see yet.
Other portals are available.
What?
You know how when they, when you suggest a product or something like that, you say other products of a similar line are available?
I don't even know what you just said. I literally did not understand half the words that you just said.
Why don't you go Google it, all of a sudden becomes like, you know, other search engines are available.
Oh. Okay. Can I please survive once? Yes! I have done the things! I have finally survived the skydive.
Achievement unlocked.
There's a
wagon
pig
unlocked.
Riding a minecart.
Like I said, a pig in a minecart.
Oh, that's great.
Kill him.
we have an unbreaking book, don't we? Oh, we don't have an anvil. I was thinking to put the book on the diamond pickaxe, but...
Well, you don't need to worry about it. The diamond pickaxe lasts for 1500 uses.
Alright, I'll go grab some obsidian.
Come on, minecart. Go away, minecart. Alright, got the minecart. I got an entity minecart writable dot name.
Sure.
Alright, minecart in. Here I go. Great.
Make it a bit smaller then.
Well, no, the thing is. Yeah, there's a bunch of animals in the way.
Oh. Like, block them out, maybe?
Well, I need fences for that, or a wall. Pay for it.
Recreate it down here in the hole. Where I'm digging.
Oh, that's right. I could do that too.
There's nothing here. And then watch all the animals follow you down. I'm pretty sure that's what they're gonna do.
Yeah, of course. I mean, the game's always out to get you.
Exactly. Okay, so I can't break there because the water is there. Remember that the water is here.
Remember, water is wet.
Sure.
The more you know.
Alright, almost another stack of dirt. Alright.
Dirt in, dirt out. I've got the dirt.
You got the dirt! You got the power!
Got
no, dirt.
On this guy. As you can see, foolish meat sacks.
Foolish meat sacks, oh yeah!
Foolish meat sacks!
You doing the tongues of the meat sacks and the thingamabobs, face man pants. We have more than a stack of coal. Jeez.
Good.
Block it out of it.
Seriously, what the f...
What happened, man?
Here I go. In a circle. Don't mind me, I'm gonna eat some snacks.
Alright. Let me return to my path again. Whee! Are you having fun, Styles? Is it working, actually?
I don't know.
Are you eating? I should eat, actually, as well.
So, for all we know, you're just sitting in a minecart for no particular reason. Yeah,
I mean... It might work, it might not.
Yeah, sure.
But do you really think you can make a kilometer? Oh, I'm going so fast, I'm killing chickens.
How?
Yeah. When this thing hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious stuff.
Yes. How much is 88 miles per hour in metric? Let me think about it. 88 divided by 5 times 8. So that is 88 times 8 is 704 divided by 5. So that is 141 basically. 141 kilometers per hour. Okay.
And the maximum speed limit in Australia here is 110 on most highways.
Oh. Right here.
Here it's 120.
Here it's 60.
60 kilometers an hour on the freeway.
On the freeway it's 70, or is it 80?
70 kilometers.
That's like slow as fudge.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. That's slower than a learner driver here.
Thanks for tuning in. Links to all of our channels are given in the video description. Be sure to leave a comment, and feel free to leave a like, favorite, and subscribe if you really want to. Thanks again, take care, tune in next time, and remember,